Hey, how are you doing?
Hey.
Old freak,
how
how's
you
it
doing?
Going?
Good, yeah, I'm good. How
what
are you?
Is this rubbish?
Do you mind? I'm listening to that.
What?
I was listening to it.
Oh, just listen to this. This is better. Listen. What do you reckon?
Awful.
That's my new single.
It's very good.
You said it was awful.
It's growing on me.
I'm doing that tonight on New Faces of Pop.
I know you are. I'm very pleased for you, but at the moment I'm listening to Monty Skip's The Pellet. Huh? It's a seminal jazz work.
Are you ill or something? Sometimes I think you don't understand me at all. I mean, what I'm trying to do? I'm Vince Noir, rock and roll star.
I know you are. You tell me almost every day.
I'm doing that tonight on New Faces of Pop. And if it goes well for me, I could be out of here, you know?
Yeah,
Record deal, American tour.
What about the zoo?
Well, what about the zoo? I can't be here forever.
What? The zoo is important.
Well, you know, I've learned everything I can from the zoo.
You haven't?
Of course I have. I can talk to animals.
That's not everything there is to learn. I mean, it's a great gift.
I know it is. I'm like Mowgli in Flares.
I know you are, but it's no secret. But listen, you squander that gift.
What do you mean?
Well, do you really think that animals are interested in David Bowie?
David Bowie. I mean, when he did
don't
the
talk
Thin
to
White
me
Duke,
about. Don't talk to me about
when
David Bowie.
When he became
Bowie,
the Thin White Duke, that was
I'm
the
not
birth
interested.
Of music. There's
what?
Nothing before
that.
That
was the birth of music.
Yeah.
Listen. What about jazz?
Jazz?
Jazz.
What?
Yeah?
What,
are you aware
jazz?
Of the music known as jazz?
85?
No.
Matt
talking,
Bianco.
That's not jazz.
Curiosity Killed
that's
the Cat.
Not jazz. That's not
the
even jazz.
Street.
Shut up, okay? That's not jazz. Stop it.
In your
don't,
eyes.
Please. Don't. Okay, that's not jazz.
I don't like jazz.
You fear jazz.
Oh, really?
You fear the lack of rules, the lack of boundaries. It's all just chaos, shapes, primal. Oh, I'm lost. It's a fence. No, it's soft. Ooh!
You're creepy. Jazz is for losers.
I'm going to come at you now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you've gone beyond the veil now. I'm going to come fast at you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, come at you fast like the Northern Bullet. You wonder what's happening. You'll wake up in a bush singing songs about broomsticks. It'll be very embarrassing.
Broomsticks? Yeah. I don't sing about broomsticks. I sing about love.
Do you really?
Yeah. Lovely lady with the eye, lovely lady with the eye. You've only got one, but it's a good one. Lovely lady with the eye, but down, down, woo, woo. Should have been at our last gig. It was amazing, right? We put sort of like sweets and fruit and stuff in the rafters of the gig, yeah? And then we all came on stage riding mules. Imagine that. We had like enormous starched quiffs, yeah? And with the quiffs, we just knocked down and showered the audience in fruit and yams. Ah, it was a spectacle.
Mm. What sort of music is it?
I don't know. I'm not interested in that side of things. I'm a front man. You know, I was pulling shapes. I'm a figure of eight. I'm a pencil. I'm the side panel of a tractor.
You're a tit. I'm not interested in your shapes or your music. I'm listening to jazz now.
Can't we have a vote on it?
A vote on it? There's two of us here. I'm going to vote for jazz. Are you?
Yeah. Don't try and trick me, Moon, with your wide head full of knowledge, yeah? There's three of us. There's Bolo.
Oh, I thought I could smell something. What's he doing in here?
He'll hear you.
He won't hear. He's deaf. He's a 100-year-old ape.
I know.
He's got no ears. You know? And he stinks. What's he doing? He shouldn't be in here.
I know, but Bob Fossil's going to have him put down. We have to keep him in here now. Look, anyway, I think you're underestimating the wise old primate. He's been around. He knows what's going on. Look, Mr. Bolo, do you want some jazz?
How can you gauge that? It's meaningless.
Wait a second. Mr. Bolo, do you want new cutting edge of pop, i.e. my band?
Yes.
It's not fair. You taught him to say that.
I didn't.
Yes.